But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not gonna be an easy job. You find us and provide some support. You might actually make it out of here. The good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of death.
Doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break back. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident. Outside the defensive umbrella, they can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Non so, ma c'è una grande idea. Non so se fosse una idea bacana, io dico. Praticamente bacana.
Device is almost repaired. You better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because of course they do.
Mm-hmm.
Pergunto se estás bem.
Almost there. When the etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Turret should help it adore more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire. What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gensy? The energy in this phase is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock ticks on.
Ainda tens,
Jorge.
Aí? Não tem mais um.
Tem, por quê?
There is also a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your
teammates.
Unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
assault rifle here. Level 3.
I'm going to need some time on this, so I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up. Be careful! That's not a toy.
Seven, eight, nine. Holy shit. There are even more cracks for the monsters to teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. This is gonna be a big one.
Open! Men, they are going home!